Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Yurisai. Today we're going to learn minus. Are you ready to learn with me? Come on, let's go. Similarly, I have three sets of question here. Single, double digit, and difficult one. Okay friends, here's my property. Where's your property? Are you ready to learn with me?
9 minus 4 equals to, I have to take 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then,
I have to minus 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 5.
Now let's move to double digit.
28 minus 13 equals to 28 plus 1.
So, I have to take 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Then, I have to minus 3.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So, I have to write here 5.
Then I have to take 2.
Then I have to take 2.
1, 2.
Minus 1.
1.
This 1. So the answer is 15. Now let's go to the difficult one. 32 minus 28 equals to
32 minus.
Eight is bigger than 2, so we cannot minus from 2. For that, we borrow one number from 3. So, I have to cross this, then I have to take 3. 3 minus 1 equals to, so I take
1, 2, 3,
then minus 1,
1,
so 2, right up 2. Then right here 1, this 2 has to come here. So it becomes 12. So now easily can minus 12 minus 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Then minus 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.
So 4. Then you write here 4. Okay? Now 2 minus 2.
2
minus 2 is 0. So, you write here 0. 0 has no values because it comes before 4. So, the answer is 4. So the answer is 4.
Okay friends, how is it? Very easy, right? Okay friends, I give you free exercise that you can try it at home.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please click like and share. If you want more videos, subscribe to my channel. Take care. Bye bye.